Welcome to Irma's Beauty. Today I will be talking about the new curl from Dyson. We all know that Dyson make the best vacuum cleaners ever. They're known for that. And I own one and it's the best vacuum ever. Dyson just came out with this new hair strainer called curl, and it gives you an impressive description. I don't have the actual hair strainer with me because it's a little pricey. Should I buy or shouldn't I buy? My number one reason why I should buy is because it's cordless, it's wireless, it is battery life. That's an amazing product when it's wireless because you can carry it anywhere and do your hair anywhere. Number two, it's not ceramic plates. It's not made out of ceramic plates. They are metal alloy plates. That means that the temperature of the plates are distributed evenly. The plates are flexible. That means that the plates are moving along with the hair or moving with your hair. Another reason, it's because we all know that hair strainers damage your hair and you lose the color of your hair. This new product says that it will not damage your hair or it will not lose color of your hair. That's pretty impressive to say about a hair strainer. And another good reason why I should buy is because it shuts off automatically. After 10 minutes of not using it, it shuts off, which is great for safety. Now, my reasons why I should not buy. It has three heat settings, but it has to be plugged in into a power supply and also requires deionized water. Another reason why is the price. The price is $499. That's $500 out of your pocket. And if you don't have that money, wow. You just use it on something that it might work or it might not work, and that is just a waste of money. I will not spend that much money on a hair strainer because there's so much other products out there for cheaper that might do the same work or it might do better work than a $400 hair strainer. It has 30 minute battery life. You charge it for 70 minutes. It should last for 5 to 6 years. I think most hair tools that I own, it lasts me for about 10 years. I don't know why this one will last you 5 to 6 years. Last reason why I should not buy is because for most people, 30 minutes is not enough. If they have long and thick hair, they will need a little bit more time. They will need a little bit more battery life to do that. That was it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed the reasons why I should or should not buy this new curl Dyson hair strainer. And go click that subscribe button. Go click that like button for more videos. Thanks for watching.